if you can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't. What's up, guys? It is your girl Celestial, and welcome back to Celestial's Universe. I was thinking, oh, I'm sorry if you heard that, that was my little baby brother. But I was thinking if I should post this video on my gaming channel. I do have a gaming channel, but I wasn't, like, telling you guys about it yet because I don't have any subscribers and it's going to be really hard to find it. I have a few videos up there, but I have so much other stuff to be doing. I have to, like, go on a computer and, like, do something so I'm able to make thumbnails, but I have a few videos up there finding the Bloxburg elves, but that was like a long time ago, so all those elves are already found and the event is already over. And also trading my diamond unicorn. I think I have a few Roblox edits up there. But yeah, I was thinking about this video for a little while now. But as you saw by the title, I will be doing my Bloxburg house tour. To be honest, my house isn't that good. I bought it for $50,000, but then I made it nicer and extended it, made it bigger, made a second floor, and just did so many different things to it, made a backyard, and my house is close to $100,000, and it doesn't really look worth that much, so I'm really hoping one day I'll be able to build a nicer house, and then maybe I'll do that house tour. But if you can, go watch a few of my videos. Like, they're not long, like my shorts, because I commented for my gaming channel. It's called Celestial Games, and I commented, "Hey guys, it's me, Celestial." So if you want to subscribe to my gaming channel, I'll be posting way more on there. But I'm going to be posting this on my main channel so people will actually see it. So before we get any further into this video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, and turn your post notifications. And let's get into my Bloxburg house tour. We're gonna be playing. See, that's how much my houses were. This is my happy home, Robloxia. That was my first house. I renovated it, but it's kind of like a new house. But let's just go into the one that I load. I have my earbuds on, so it kind of is weird, but I have 679 Bloxbucks, and that's all from earning it. I never bought any, and then this money is all from earning it, too. So, this is what my house looks like, the outside of it. Sorry, I just, see, my Roblox avatar is kind of weird because I just want to try something new, but this is what my house looks like. Yep, so, like, I bought this house for 50k, but it was just this to the garage door, and it was one floor, and it only had one bedroom, and it was really small, so I just renovated it and made this. So first, I think we're going to look at the, let's go here. So we have the doorbell, of course. Let me turn off this TV. But this is my living room. I didn't really do much to the living room. I only changed the color. Put some cookies, and put a little fireplace thing. I think that's kind of cute. And then I bought this guitar for $500. Oh, I'm sorry. Guys. But, now this is my kitchen. Also didn't do much to my kitchen. Only added this little island. And colored a bunch of stuff. Oh my god. And added this little dish rack. Oh my god, why's my door open? And, yeah. Then this is my garage. Also didn't do really much to the garage. Just deleted my car from my first, like, you know, the starter home, because I bought one. And then I got $12,000, and I just bought this because it was $18,000. But, you know, changed the color and, you know, did all that. And now, oops, would you come in here? What I'm about to show you, I literally made yesterday, and I do not know what's going on. It was just like such a hassle to make this. I do not know what's going on. And I looked at tutorial on YouTube and everything. And that didn't even work. Because right. It didn't even show me the right thing. But this is my dining room. This used to be my bedroom. Because this used to be the bedroom in the house. But why is this brown? Oh my god. But
This is my dining room. I gotta fix it because like, I don't really come in here that often. Only like when I'm trying to boost up my moods when I'm going to work or something. But now, we are going to go to the bathroom. This is the bathroom. I just changed the color and the wall. I really love this wall. It's just like so nice. And then the paper towel. And then the bath. Perfume. Change the color of the soap and the perfume. And then that's basically it. Oh, I forgot to change this light. There's so many things that I forgot to do. Because literally I just renovated this house December 1st. But I had the house for a little while before that. We're gonna go upstairs. This house never had upstairs. I built it and it wasn't that expensive, but you know, wasn't that cheap. So I thought it was kind of boring in here, so I just made it kind of modern and I put this here. You can know, you can read, you can do whatever you want here. So it's like a little loft area and windows, and then you go up the marble stairs. And this is the upstairs, guys. Why is this door not closed? But this is the upstairs. It's really empty. And like you can see out the window, but I can't show you what's out there right now. Then the bathroom. I know this white piece right here, but it's okay. And then I tried to make it like one of them modern bathrooms and put the little bathroom in here, and I totally forgot about it when I was decorating and coloring. So that's why this room is so plain. And I never even come in here. But and then the wall is two different colors. What the heck? But this is like a pretty color. And then the garbage can. The garbage can is really nice. And then this is the shower. Or if you hear something, all my brothers are here. Well, obviously they live here. And then this is a bedroom. I did not try and waste any of my money to make it nice because I knew I wouldn't be really using it. So I just bought a cheap bed and the room is just cheap. And I didn't really try to do much for this one over here, but it's a bookshelf. But this is also a nice reading area. I really like it. I think it's really modern, especially little whatever that's called right there, a duck or anything. Then these books, I love them. Then this room is a bigger room, like because like my brother, I renovated his house with like $6,000 to start a house. It's nice, really nice actually. But this is just a room he could stay in if he wanted to. This room isn't pretty or anything. It's a bigger room. And now my room. I accidentally bought sliding doors because I just thought it was something else, but it's not. And I have cotton candy floors. This is my closet I built myself. Well, candy needs to be outside, but this is the closet. I could change. I'm not going to right now. And then I have my desk that I had for like the longest. My nightstand with some muffins and some books. My bed. Sorry that I paused that for a second. My brothers are in here and they're really loud. And then my bed. And then this is my poster on my bed. But yeah, they're really loud. And it says keep calm and play Roblox. I really love it. And this is my TV. This is what's been loud. Sorry, I keep pausing because like they're just so loud. And then my painting that I painted. And then some, just a rose. And it's just really cute. And then you can see outside. And now for the part I've been waiting to show you guys. My backyard that I just built yesterday. And it was a hassle because it was just really bad. And trust, that's not even, and what you're about to see is not even grass. It is green color. Because it wouldn't let me do anything. But I actually added this to match. And we're going to go and see. So this is a way that I'll be able to go. You can see inside of my garage. But it's okay. Guys, and this is my backyard. I added a pool. That pool is like $12,000 or $10,000. Mine, I don't remember. But it's just really cute. So before I added all this, it was just this. Just this and all this. And I actually bought this plant. But it was just this. But I made the backyard my own. Over here is supposed to be something nice. I don't know what it will be, but it'll be something. And then my pool. And I decided to do like a mansion theme and just did this. You know how they have the seats? like this, you know. So if I ever decided to have all my friends go on Bloxburg, there's totally enough for them. Oh, I fell in the pool. And then I just bought this ladder to make it look nicer. A little ball. And a little floaty. So that is, like, my backyard. I'm still going to add more because I literally just built this yesterday, so I'm going to add more. I've literally never seen my backyard when it was light because I built it last night. And I could read a book here under the tree. And yeah, this is basically my little backyard. And that's basically my house. Well, guys, that was actually it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you smash the like button, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. And tell me if you want more Roblox content. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.